tell you a true story about me going to Wisconsin, and I visited my grandparents. My grandpa is funny, and my grandma is a good cook. I like them very much. One day, it started getting cold, so we played games.
Operation!
And drank hot chocolate inside. We also spent time with Grandma and Grandpa. Then it got warm, so we played outside. We wanted to go swimming, but all of a sudden, there was lightning and rain. So we had to go inside, and we got bummed out. But we weren't too bummed for long, because we had 3 weeks there, and Grandma and Grandpa played games.
Operation!
With us. We had fun.
Yay!
Even though we were stuck inside, we had a great time.
Hip, hip,